Gonorrhea is a sexually transmitted infection caused by the bacterium Neisseria gonorrhoeae. It is the second most common bacterial STI in Canada and mainly affects people under 30, men more often than women. Gonorrhea is generally spread through unprotected vaginal or anal penetration, but also through oral sex. In addition, a mother can transmit it to her baby during birth. We recommend that every pregnant woman be tested for gonorrhea at least once during pregnancy. The people most at risk of gonorrhea are those who have multiple sex partners, those who practice unsafe sex, and those who have a history of other STIs. Men are more likely than women to show signs of infection, which can appear within 2 or 10 days after sexual contact with an infected partner. In men, symptoms include pus in the form of a creamy yellowish or greenish discharge from the penis, often accompanied by pain, as well as a burning sensation while urinating and soreness of the testicles. In women, symptoms include bleeding between menstrual periods, bleeding or pain during sexual intercourse, abdominal cramps, and an abnormal vaginal discharge. In both men and women, symptoms of rectal infection may include anal discharge or itching, and sometimes painful bowel movement or blood in your stool. If gonorrhea infects the cervix, throat, or anus, there are usually no symptoms. When left untreated, gonorrhea can lead to serious health complications in the long term for both men and women. For this reason, screening is essential. If the bacteria reach the fallopian tubes, the infection can cause pelvic inflammatory disease, or PID, and lead to infertility in women. Your doctor can help you determine the frequency of your test. People infected with gonorrhea should also be tested for chlamydia, since these two infections frequently occur together. Once gonorrhea has been diagnosed, we prescribe a single dose of antibiotics or an injection into the muscles. To break the chain of infection and to avoid being reinfected, you need to alert all your sexual partners within the previous 60 days and encourage them to get screened and treated if necessary. Your doctor can assist you in using our anonymous partner notification service. It's essential that you refrain from sexual relations, including oral sex, until 7 days after the end of the treatment period. After the symptoms disappear, the infection can linger in your body and remain contagious. Some effective ways to prevent gonorrhea are practicing safe sex by always using a condom. Also, you must avoid sexual relation under the influence of drugs or alcohol, and limiting your numbers of sexual partners. Your sexual health is important to us and to you, so have fun, but be safe.